The mechanism of Ozempic injection. In this video, we will talk about what is the mechanism of action and how Ozempic works in the body to reduce weight and control the sugar level in diabetes type 2 patients. Ozempic contains the semaglutide, and semaglutide is a glucagon-like peptide 1 receptor agonist. Semaglutide suppresses the appetite center in the brain, so reduces the food intake. Secondly, it increases the insulin production, which decreases the blood sugar level in the body. It also suppresses glucagon secretion, so more glucose in the body is not produced through gluconeogenesis. It also slows down the gastric appetite, thus decreasing the digestion of the meal. By all of these combined effect, suppressing appetite, increasing insulin, and decreasing glucagon secretion, and decreasing digestion of the meal, your blood sugar level is decreased in the body. So Ozempic injection is very good for the diabetes type 2 patient because normal sugar level is achieved in a single weekly dose. For weight reduction, it suppresses the appetite in decreasing the digestion. So you will not like to eat more meal. You have to reduce the meal frequency and you will eat even more less than the usual you are eating. So by this way, the Ozempic injection has very good effect in the weight loss and controlling the blood sugar level in the diabetes type 2 patients. Thank you so much. Stay safe and healthy.